Trouble tonight on a film set in Chicago's West Loop neighborhood. We're told someone riding an ATV drove through the film set, hitting a pedestrian. Police say the driver took off, leaving the ATV and dropping a handgun. No arrests so far.